Ladies and gentlemen, we're almost ready to start judging of the Gundog group. But before we start, we'd like to welcome into the ring, for a lap of honour, the best import register Gundog today, the Slovakian rough-haired pointer, number 4593. Please welcome the Slovakian rough-haired pointer for a lap of honour. This is a bitch, number 4593.
Girl.
That's a big ring, and this is only a puppy as well, so well done. Thank you very much for bringing her in. We're now ready to welcome into the ring our judge for the Gundog group today, welcomed into the ring by our chairman, Mr. Martin Wiles. Please let me introduce to you Mr. Luiz Pinto Teixeira, who hails from Portugal. He's had a lifetime in dogs and has judged all around the world in 80 countries. Please give him a warm welcome. His kennel of Pinha Longo was associated with golden retrievers, but started with coppers, GSDs and boxers. We now welcome into the ring the first of our best of breed winners this evening, the Bracco Italiano, followed by the Brittany, the English Setter, the German long-haired pointer, the German short-haired pointer, the German wire-haired pointer, the Gordon Setter, the Hungarian Vizsla, the Hungarian wire-haired Vizsla, now the Irish red and white setter, followed by the Irish setter, the Italian Spinoni, and the Koika Bunja, the large Munsterlander, followed by the pointer. Then we have the curly coated retriever and the flat coated retriever, the golden retriever and the Labrador. We have the Nova Scotia Duck Tolling Retriever, followed by the American Cocker Spaniel, and the Clumber Spaniel, and the Cocker Spaniel. Now the English Springer Spaniel, and the Field Spaniel. The Irish Water Spaniel, followed by the Sussex. The Welsh Springer Spaniel, the Spanish Water Dog, and to end the group, the Weimaraner. Thank you very much. As these dogs settle into their places, Mr. Teixeira will take a look at them before examining each breed individually. First dog for Mr. Teixeira to look at is the Bracco Italiano. 23 of them today for Judge Mrs. J. Neal. Their best of breed was this bitch, number 2403. Bracco Italiano number 2403. to be judged is the Brittany. These were judged by Mrs. Valerie Foss. She had an entry of 25, and her choice for best of breed was this dog, number 2446. Best of breed winning Brittany, number 2446. Now we have the first of the setters, the English setter. Mr. Per Iverson was the judge today, an entry of 94. His choice for best of breed was this bitch, number 2504. Best of breed winning English setter, number 2504. Being judged now is the German long-haired pointer. 10 of them today. The judge is Mrs. Irene Glenn. Her choice for best of breed is this bitch, number 2552. Best of breed winning German long haired pointer, 2552. Now to be judged, German short haired pointer. Being judged by Mrs. Irene Glenn, from an entry of 73, she chose this dog, number 2573. Best of breed winning German short haired pointer, number 2573. Now we have the German wire haired pointer. Mr. Per Iverson judged them today. An entry of 44, he chose this dog, number 2650. And last round again for the German Wirehair Pointer Best of Breed winner, number 2650. Breed to be judged is the Gordon Setter. 85 of them for Judge Mrs. Margot Cowell. Her best of breed was this dog, number 2688. Best of breed winning Gordon Setter, number 2688. Mrs. Penny Williams judged the Hungarian leashes today, an entry of 79, and she chose this bitch, number 2761. Best of breed winning Hungarian Vizsla number 2761. Wirehaired variety now. 58 of them for Judge Mr. Terry Pearson. And he chose the best of breed this bitch number 2869. The best of breed winning Hungarian Wirehaired Vizsla, number 2869. Next dog to be gone over is the Irish Red and White Setter. Mrs. Maureen Justice judged them, there were 41, and her choice for best of breed was this dog, number 2929. Best of breed winning Irish Red and White Setter, number 2929. Now we have the Irish Setter. Miss Catherine Loughlin judged them for us today. She had an entry of 133. This dog was best of breed, number 2988. best of breed winning Irish setter, number 2988. The Italian Spinoni now, 81 dogs, Mrs. Jane Neal. Best of breed was this dog, number 3080. Best of breed from the Italian Spinoni, number 3080. Mr. Jeff Horswell judged the Quaker Hunters today, 17 of them. Best of breed was this dog, number 3169. Best of breed winning Quaker Honja, the dog number 3169. The large monster lander now. Dr. Ronald James judged them, 34 dogs. Best of breed was this bitch, number 3178. Best of breed winning large monster lander, number 3178. Mr. David Wong judged the pointers for us today. He had an entry of 148 dogs. For best of breed, he chose this bitch, number 3268. Best of breed winning pointer bitch, number 3268. The curly coat retriever now. Mr. George Clark judged 39 of them. Another bitch for best of breed today was this bitch, number 3408. Request a breed winning curly coated retriever bitch number 3408. The flat coated retriever now. Mr. Bob Sillins judged 128 of them, and his choice, best of breed, was a boy, dog number 3497. Mr. Breed winning flat coated retriever number 3497. Next dog to be judged is the golden retriever. 178 dogs today for Mr. Dan Erickson. Best of breed was this dog number 3711. Best of breed winning gold retriever number 3711. We have the Labrador now. Largest entry in the group today, 196 of them for Judge Mrs. Margaret Senior. Her choice for best of breed is this bitch number 3863. Correction, that Labrador's number is 3849. We've got a wrong number there. Next dog to be judged is the Nova Scotia Duck Tolling Retriever. Mrs. Valerie Boss judged them today. There were 63 of them. Her choice for best of breed was this dog, number 3963. Table now. We have the American Cocker Spaniel. 51 of them for Judge Mrs. Joyce White. And her choice for best of breed was this dog number 4012. best of breed winning American Cocker Spaniel number 4012. Now we have the Clumper Spaniel, 29 of them for Valerie Foss. Best of breed was this dog number 4069. Best of breed winning Clumper Spaniel number 4069. Mrs. Angela Hackett judged 131 Cocker Spaniels today. Her best of breed winner was this bitch number 4147. Best of breed winning Cocker Spaniel number 4147. The English Springer Spaniel now. Mr. Colin Woodward judged 73 dogs. His choice for best of breed was this bitch number 4276. Best of breed winning English Springer Spaniel, number 4276. Next dog to be judged is the Field Spaniel. Mr. Jeff Horswell had an entry of 30 dogs. His choice for best of breed was this dog, number 4320. Best of breed winning Field Spaniel number 4320. This is Miss Becky Johnson, judged the Irish Water Spaniels. It was an entry of 27. Best of breed was this dog number 4329.
Please. Thank you, madam.
Chester Breed running Irish Water Spaniel, number 4329. Now we have the Sussex Spaniel, 31 of them for Judge Mrs. Carol Williams. Best of breed was this bitch, number 4360. Of breed running Sussex Spaniel, number 4360. Next dog to be judged is the Welsh Springer Spaniel. 64 of them for Mr. Andrew Brace. He chose the best of breed this dog, number 4441. Best of breed running Welsh Springer Spaniel, number 4441. Now we have the Spanish Water Dog. Judged by Mrs. Hilda Parkinson today, there is an entry of 29. Best of breed is this bitch, number 4462. Best of breed running Spanish Water Dog, number 4462. The final dog to be gone over in this group is the Fine Marana. Hilda Parkinson judged these, there is 111 of them. Best of breed was this bitch, number 4499. Best of breed running Vimarana, number 4499. Mr. Teixeira is going to take a final look at them all lined up together before making a shortlist. the shortlist. We have the first of the shortlist, the German wirehaired pointer. The Irish setter. The golden retriever. The American cocker spaniel. English Springer Spaniel and the Irish Water Spaniel. Thank you very much to everyone else. A warm round of applause for everyone leading the ring. Thank you. The German wirehair pointer going round the ring now. Mr. Per Avison's choice of best of breed, number 2650, a dog. The Irish setter, sent through by Miss Catherine Laughlin. This dog, number 2988. And the golden retriever, Mr. Dan Erickson's choice. Best of breed, this dog, number 3711. The American cocker spaniel, sent through by Joyce White. This dog, number 4012. The English Springer Spaniel, this bitch, number 4276, sent through by Mr. Colin Woodward. And finally, the Irish Water Spaniel. Becky Johnson's choice of best of breed, this dog, number 4329. We now have the Welsh Springer, sent through by Mr. Andrew Brace, this dog, number 4441. This shortlist is all going to be ran. Please show your appreciation for these magnificent best of breed winners. Boards have been called for. A decision has been made. And the winner of the Gundog Group at the National 2013 is the Golden Retriever, number 3711. For Group 2, the Welsh Springer Spaniel, number 4441. For Group 3, the Irish Water Spaniel, number 4329. Group 4 is the German wirehair pointer, number 2650. Thank you very much to the other shortlisters leaving the ring. We're now going to do a lap of honour for these four group places. Please show your appreciation to the Gunhills group winners 2013.